So I just came home from school. We were talking about how there's a lot of laws protecting minors from sexual abuse or sexual harassment. And then he said, guess what?
Kalau nanti kau nak rogol, janganlah rogol yang bawah 18. Kau rogol yang atas 18. And the girls were like quiet. But the boys, oh, they were laughing. Like, it was so funny to joke about raping someone.
But he just says that, oh, you're a girl, so you're emotionally sensitive. This thing is sensitive because it's a rape joke. It's a rape joke, somebody's trauma. How could I not be sensitive over it? We want to stop this here. We want to educate. We want to change.
It made us sad, but at the same time, it gave us a proof that our culture, our society, we need to rectify this, come out from that kind of way of thinking.
It scared me so much, I cried. I am being let down by all these adults. All these educators that obviously should know better than me, should obviously know better than us 17-year-olds.
This little girl that I brought up from a baby, wow, she has this brave all this while in her. I cannot express her how proud I am.